If I can't be trusted in a little thing like take care, do not claw my own self, then how I going to be trusted with the big things I think to me? So that gets me to stop for a while. Just for tonight, I'll keep on finding ways to not self-hurt, and God needs to help. He knows how to fix broken spirits like mine, and pathetically, I don't want but contemplate if I can't be trusted in a little thing like take care, do not claw my own self, then how am I gonna be trusted with the big things are a thing to me? It's never too late to get positive now that I have somewhere to be. It gets easier, but what about when you're free and crazy at home? Well, we always have to pick something. Someone apart. If I can't be trusted in a little thing like take care not to claw my own self, then how am I gonna be trusted with the big things? I've crushed an entire body and not hurt 'em. Or not hurt 'em. I'll be okay.